In the 20th century emerged a toddler whose interest in music began at home from the tender age of 3. He was initially trained on tabla and then singing by his father, late Pandit Chaturbhuj Rathod, who hailed from Aditya Gharana, from Jamnagar, Gujarat. He is the fourth child of late Srimati Lakshmibai and late Pandit Chaturbhuj Rathod. All through his childhood, he was exposed to music that was rich in quality as his father excelled in the Drupad style of singing. He already became a distinctive percussionist with the tabla as his forte. He went accompanying some of the most legendary ghazal singers, inviting a plethora of audience to witness his skills instead of the main artist. Later, the tabla subsided as he devoted himself to singing, subsequently making a trip to London to perform private mehfils. This boosted his confidence and, after returned home, he began training very hard under the expert guidance of his father. Roop made his grand debut by recording a double album called Parvaz for Music India in 1985. He was the first singer who showcased his skills to the world by playing the tabla and singing on two separate tracks. This marked his illustrious and decorated musical journey continued till date. The meaning of Parvaz, which is wings, suitably defines his journey, ranging from concerts to the launch of album Bemisal, wherein his two compositions Chai Jitni Gulo Pe Lali Hai and Dulhaniya Ki Doli Kaharon Ne Luti are still adored. In the winter of 1989, Roop took another step ahead in his life when he got married to Sonali. From then on, they both created music together and started performing as a duo. To date, they have been successfully performing and are the only singing couple in demand the world over. The birth of their daughter Reva added another dimension in their lives. Roop's career took off. There were concerts happening all around India. The duo have had innumerable concert tours abroad and have covered most parts of the globe: America, Canada, the UK, the African continent, the Gulf, Japan, Singapore, Bangkok, Australia, Fiji Islands, amongst many other countries. Some of Roop Kumar Rathod's iconic private albums consisting of ghazals include Parvaz, Bemisal, Ishara, Khushbu, Mitwa, Pyar Ho Gaya, Bazm-e-Emir, Sunzara, Vabasta, Pyar Ka Jashn, Man Pasand, Hanuman Chalisa, Vada, Teri Justju, Hasrat, Kalma, and Zikr Tera. Currently, Roop is working on a new album based on the lyrics of Mirza Ghalib. Along with a rising ghazal singing career, he was greeted with opportunities in Bollywood as well. Moreover, he had been associated with fusion bands, one initiated by Trilok Gurtu, the son of famous classical vocalist Srimati Shobha Gurtu, and the other one called Ghazala with Fazal Qureshi. Roop's song in the film Border, Sandese Aate Hai, went on to become a national anthem in 1997, and since then, he has been the most respected and sought-after singer in the film industry. Some of his iconic songs are Main Tera Aashik Hoon Gumra, Sandese Aate Hai from Border, To Chalo from the film Border, Zindagi Maut Na Ban Jai from Sarfarosh, Ye Dhua Dhua Sa from the film Tumsa Nahi Dekha, Barso Yaro from the film London Dreams, Mola Mere Mola from the film Anwar, Dil Ko Tumse Pyar Hua from the film Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein, Tere Liye from Veer Zara, Tujhme Rab Dikhta Hai from the film Rab Ne Banati Jodi, and O Saiya from Agnipath. His song Mola Mere Mola is taught to students as a lesson in vocal techniques at a music school in America. The title song from the hit film Rab Ne Banati Jodi, Tujhme Rab Dikhta Hai, Tere Liye from Veer Zara and O Saiya from Agnipath are masterpieces that are capable of lifting one's spirit into a trance. Apart from being able to sing in Hindi, Roop has also sung in several other languages: Assamese, Urdu, Gujarati, Tamil, Telugu, Dogri, Bengali and Marathi. Roop again triumphed when he scored music for films like Wo Tera Naam Tha, Tezab, Acid of Love, Madhoshi, Zeher, Nazir, Dhoom Dhadaka, Life Express and Gul Mohor. His album Vada in 1991 was historic in some ways that the music was composed by the Sarod Maestro Ustad Amjad Ali Khan Sahab and lyrics were penned by the legendary Gulzar Sahab. His song O Saiya from Agnipath was awarded the best Sufi song of the year. In both Zeher and Nazir, made by Mahesh Bhatt, he created some outstanding tunes. Roop Kumar Rathod is a philanthropist, a nature lover, and an extremely passionate photographer. He travels to forest interiors to take best of wildlife photography. He also supports many NGOs which work towards women